Nicholas Alcorn has cerebral palsy and is a spastic quadriplegic. That means he has problems moving all four of his limbs and he cannot stand unaided. But his mother Vivian says he's a bright and determined child who should have the same chances as any other. But Brent say his mobility problems dictate that he should go to a special school. Mrs. Alcorn says that could hinder him.
I feel that in the special schools the children are cosseted and looked after. They have to be because some of the children are very seriously ill there. And I feel then they go to the bottom common denominator rather than striving to be at the top.
She wants Nicholas to go to Wembley Manor Junior School with his friends from the nursery next door. An appeal board at Brent will decide on Friday.